quiet. Okay, let me handle this. So we are already, it's already a messy morning today.
Uh-huh.
Yep, so just we are just foreign, you know, foreigner friends. We don't know anything about our work. The only
right.
thing you know is, you know, we are reporters. That's all.
Right. Yep. That's what I'm trying to see what is really your goal. Because without, you know, there needs to be some irregularities happen. That's number one. You need to capture it in camera. That's why I have cameras. That's cool, great. So with these two, if you have evidence, you have proof, well, what are you going to do with it? You need to take it to a broader audience.
Yeah,
so
broader audience, international audience.
Well, so what are you doing to do it? Because the YouTube channel doesn't cut it. The YouTube channel only brings like $50 of revenue, that's it.
If you're talking about the local audience here in Taiwan, you know, we are not getting anywhere. But if we can post it somewhere else, outside Taiwan, of course, you know, it might bring a little bit like a, for them, it's like a warning, or at least, you know, we let them know that some people already, you know, smell the fish. It's a little bit fishy, you know, in the past. So, yeah.
I mean, Hangoyu has a lot of supporters still. He's got millions of supporters. Shouldn't they be interested in the work you're doing, since it seems like what you're doing might turn things around in his favor? They should, you know, want to see your work, and if they see it, I'm sure they'll start pushing the legislature, pushing maybe to the, you know, to the courts. So
the courts belong to them. Everything that, you know, all, we call it the machine, all belongs to them. So it's quite unfair. So that's why, you know, we have to tell the international audience bit by bit, you know, like we found this, we found that. What do you think? Do you think it's unfair? Okay, so that probably will create like a movement, something like that, you know. So at least, you know, we hope they can stop this act.
Yeah, but of course you can. I mean, it's your claim that the courts belong to them, whoever they are. But what I'm saying is, you have millions of Hangoyu supporters. Millions have voted for the guy. So if there's some evidence that he was cheated out of election, they should like to see it. I mean, it seems like there's already evidence from what you're saying that can help build movement here locally. So almost half of the country wanted him for president. Well, why isn't anything being done to expose this?
Sounds like you are too naive. If you are the king, okay, who did something bad, okay, and then I'm just nobody, and then I said, I saw you did this and that in that. Would you stop me?
Well, what the way you're describing it is too simplistic. We already have social media where we can push information without any limits.
They can buy the social media. They can control it, right?
Well,
that happened also in our country, right?
What?
That happened back in the States.
You mean what happened?
Social media.
Well, what happened exactly?
They tell us what to say, what not to say.
You need to be more specific.
That's why sometimes we take YouTube.
You have people from the Green Party, you have people from the Blue Party saying pretty much anything can say. Yet somehow you're saying it's against, well, I don't know who it is against. It's against Hangoyu. But it's like everybody is against him. It's what I don't really follow. Jason has made claims that KMT itself is against Hangoyu, which, you know, I don't buy that. They put him out to be the main candidate, and they want him to lose. Why? Why is that?
Do you know the whole story of Donald Trump and Biden?
Well,
not really.
So, sounds like maybe you have a story you want to tell me.
You know, I mean, what you see is not what you have.
Okay, wanna elaborate on that?
Yeah, it's difficult to tell, you know. Yeah, we have just to move bit by bit.
I mean, these days,
who do you support? Tell me, Biden or Trump?
I would. Well, how about this? Why don't you tell me what you want to say,
and then I'll tell you, or Democrat?
Well, I'll not say it until you tell me what you want to say, because if what I tell you might skew what you will say. So let's say I don't support anybody. I'm an independent, and I have not voted in the past couple of elections. Does that help?
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 36.
36. Have you ever voted?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So you should be leaning on one side, right? Which side?
Well, like I said, I'm not going to tell you until you tell me what you're trying to say.
Okay, all right. A lot of people are mad at what Biden is doing right now.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of people hate Trump.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but not everything that you see really exists.
Okay.
So, you know, sometimes you need to look into it very intensely. And then you need to do a lot of studies.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, until you can make up your own mind.
Right.
Like think outside the box sometimes.
Sure.
Yep. So that's also happening here.
Right.
Yep. It's very obvious that people will see. So you still have, you know, like you have some time to prove it. You could prove anything that you want to prove. Okay, but not in a rush.
But I think the most interested people in your work would be the people running, the candidates, right? If a candidate runs and he was, as you claim, cheated out from the election, you should take the evidence to that person. He's already connected. He's a politician. So shouldn't he want to reveal the truth that he actually won instead of his competitor?
We are not after anybody here. Actually, there are a lot of people trying to do what we are doing right now, but with very little result. So, you know, it's a long way. It's hard work to do. Time will tell, it's okay, yeah. Just you have to be cautious. Yeah. How do I address you? What's your name?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't address you. I'm Peter.
Peter.
Yeah.
So you come from which state in the U.S.?
I'm originally from Poland.
From where?
From Poland.
Oh, Poland.
Yeah.
Okay, right. Okay.
But I did live in the States for many years.
Many years. Okay. So your parents came from Poland?
Yeah, they are Polish, yeah.
I heard about what just happened in your country, you know.
What happened?
The bombing? Did you hear about
that? Yeah, yeah. Well, seems like that was not on purpose.
Oh. An accident?
A stray missile.
A stray missile? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And you buy that? I don't know, because they are trying to figure out, you know, where the missile came from.
Well, they already know.
From where?
Well, it came from Ukraine.
Ukraine?
Right. Since Russia has been bombing Ukraine for months now, a stray missile trying to hit the Russian rocket landed in Poland. I mean, you're not actually thinking that Ukraine is trying to bring NATO into war, right? I mean, they're not that stupid. They know it's not gonna work, right?
Mm-hmm. That's quite interesting.
I mean, Ukraine might deny that, but everybody knows what happened. I mean, it's not like they cannot see what goes on in the air right next to the border. They know, they can see it. Mm-hmm. So, and NATO has not declared war on Russia, so that trick, if it's a trick, it didn't work. So, yeah, I mean, it's a tragedy. Two people die or something like that. But, yeah, I mean, we have bigger tragedies.
War is always costly.
Yeah. Going in to vote, or what is
not
it?
Really, not really. We will see the result, and then we can just see what story we can write for that.
Okay.
Based on what we have been kind of what we saw.
Well, there's two or three rooms where you cast
eight,
the vote.
Eight rooms.
Oh, so there's there's two angles, one over here and one
over
there.
Over here.
Okay. Okay, but I mean the camera. There's
three angles.
Okay, so there's another one. Okay. So we are looking to compare the count of people coming in with the official poll count, or what?
But I told them, because we had a little problem this morning. I told them that we will see, and then we need to write a story about the election in Taiwan.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, about how you run it, how you manage, even maybe how you manage the rooms. Yeah, so that's what I told them. It's like a general story.
Okay.
We have to make it general. If we tell them too much, about our details, that will cause us a lot of problems. They won't let us.
They won't let you do what?
Stay that long.
Okay.
They said that we already over time.
Oh. Oh, it sounds like no one's coming to bother.
Hi. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. We are the American reporter. 对，我们在做一个民主国家的选举的那个整个流程，就这里很棒，都很平和，对他们的处理的事情等等，规定啊，相关的规定等等，对对。那你这么远派，
你
知道吗？不行，太近了，他们有规定，三十公尺，所以一定要按照他们的规定。这样。对对。但也
派出什么？
没有啊，就是我们会把整个流程公式会讲出来。你们第
一次来的吧？
哦，对，第一次。哦、你们刚刚投完是不是？
对啊。
在哪一间投的？哦，在那一间是不是？
这边最后一间。
哦，角落那里。
嗯嗯嗯
嗯。OK， 我通常下午会人比较多还是比较少？
正常这边的话，应该是差不多11点。
哦，11点过后
就少。对对。然后上晚的话就比较少。
哦。
因为这是到4点。
哦，对，大家
四点的话，有可能比如说有的出门比较远的赶回来，
嗯，
那一般有的会很早，他们因为8点就开始，有的9点就开始。
OK， 年纪比较长一点的，发现比较早一点。
对对，
年纪的人是比较晚。
年纪都比较。
嗯哼，大概11点多就会越来越多一点，差不多可能下午2-3点就。
对，然后今天的天气是还好的。
嗯、
对，不
能，
对，不能也不热，那你就是 如果不下雨，当然是还。
哎，刚才雨很大。
对，刚才一阵，但是那个气象应该是应该是蛮好的。
OK， 那
真
好。
当然。
我机器超上了。
啊，对对。
很麻烦的。
是啊。
是。OK， 你是在
后面。
后面 OK， 好，谢谢你，谢谢。
My
attitude, try to be polite,
and, you know,
be friendly.
Yeah, it's one of the
hope
orders. That will help. Didn't the police say what time we have to wrap up here?
Yeah, that's why. I'm so worried. Jason didn't want to leave.We did the miracle. Do you have
to ride from both here?
No. I don't think so. No. Okay. So you are visiting?
I live here.
You live here? Oh, okay. So, we're good. So what's your occupation?
Engineer.
Engineer? Okay. So that's why you think like an engineer.
Oh. If you say so.
You state your case like, dum, why is this? And then you know, it should be like, after this, A, B, C.
Yeah, I mean, there's cause and then there's end result. I try to think logically, using known facts.
Politics is the most complicated thing in the world.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, that's why I don't think.Don't think like an engineer, you know, when it comes to politics.
Oh yeah, but politics is all about the human psychology. And I think I tend to understand how humans work as well. It's all about what you can do for me and what can I do for you. It's all connections, it's all rubbing each other's backs.Yeah, if no one sees, then no one will find out, this kind of thing. And of course, it's human greed. It doesn't grow on greed. And everybody can be bought.
Yeah, that's the problem. We can only eliminate it, just not all, you know, just try to reduce it.
competition with him, and I'll be going. I mean, I came out to meet him. But,
Definitely, I was about to ask you if did you promise him too much over the machine, the equipment, because you know he will be gone for like 15 minutes.
Oh, he said 20 minutes.
Yeah, within
class.
20 minutes. Within.
So, I mean, I'm sure you can, since you guys are one team, you can. I didn't make any commitments at all.
You can, you know, actually. Be friendly and put that we are just merely reporters and we are nice and kind.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's what your contribution.
Yeah.
That's
okay,
what
you I'm only here to watch. Nothing else. I'm here on my own.
Yeah.
That's it. So this nice thing, great. I wish you good luck with the report and I'm really looking to see something coming out of it. If there's anything, I hope you guys can succeed.
You can start to subscribe to your channel.
I don't do YouTube. But if there's any irregularities, I hope you guys can expose it, and I hope whoever is responsible can be brought into attention. That's all I can say. I'm not for anything, I'm only for permits.
Yeah,
okay.
It's good. The intention is good.
Yeah.
Okay.
I at least have a good intention.
Sure.
Okay.
Alright,
yeah.
Thank you.
Bye.
You know, he asked me about I asked him, what's your occupation? He's an engineer. I said, no wonder you're talking like an engineer.
Where did he go? Where did he go?
Huh?
Where did he go?
He just left. He said that it's past 20 minutes and you didn't come back.
And
then he said that, you know, I didn't contribute anything. I said, it's an already good contribution, you know, you just look that we are really our borders, we are kind and nice, and you know nothing about our, you know. Okay, apparently, you know, I said, don't tell anything. But, see, we are just normal friends. We can talk anything about Ukraine, about, he's from Poland. They came, they saw us talking and they came and, you know, we chatted a little bit. And you know, basically, there's nothing wrong with them. Even, you know, they're not suspicious. What do you think if a police officer changed his uniform and then went into
thank you. Yeah.
Yeah. 也已经快到了吧？你还没到新安河？你还没都可以啊，随便拿。你还没到新安河？我觉得这里比较紧张，真的，这里很紧张，很紧张，非常紧张，所以我都不敢来。对，因为我要决定非常非常棘手的问题。嗯，也是，为我不需要讲，反正就是会需要讲。反正我也是表现好，去处理的。但你不能吵，不能骂人，不能吵架哦。好 ，OK， 不跟他。OK， 好的。
可以访问他，我先把影片交给他，我们先讲，把他的手机给他。
Thank you. Thank you.
踢到别人怎么办？知道吗？你踢到别人，别人的衣服就湿湿的。
人呢？
Bye. Thank you. No, no, I'm just wondering, 其他的地方在台北市有没有 report 任何问题？你在哪里看 ？OK。
Is it the one I gave you the first time?
I don't think so.
Yep, you know, the strings, I
you want this
recognize
one?
The string. Yeah, you can use this one, no string. No string attached.你不要往他的那个。
你要想我们的目的是开投票。
我们要他的
这个投票所，所以就不要
走
到
这里。
走这里，可以。
哎呦！
那不然谁站在那里？
那我会坐。
啊，可以啊。你把那个报告拿出来。
我知道，
但是我们要考虑到他们的，
因为毕竟这边是对公共场所，所以这是校园，所以我们要在这边实现正常。
发现那边很滑，我以为他们会
阻挡。对，那边确实是很滑，但是就是在注意一下雨具，不要让
它滑。没问题，没问题。对，
那我们要跟你们学习。因为毕竟刚刚那个他跟我们反映。
对，真的要跟你们学习，因为台湾做的我们这样，这个课题没有错过，你大概到处飞，其实也是危险，
对，
坐妈妈的，
可是问题这边
是操场。
超场
啊！超
场，所以我是说，我们要站在别人的立场来想，
不然就是你们有兴趣办。
因为毕竟就是这个是公共场，
我们是以保护机器为主，
对，要不然我们
就在好，我们过去干涉，过去干涉它，这个要跑，我们保护机器。
对，机器不会，
谢谢，
不
好意思，谢谢你们家的麻烦。
你们的录影机现在有在运作吗？
你好
，我说你们的录影机现在有在运作吗？
您是对，我们是。
我知道。
您是说两千八十三
的？没有，我只是想说，为什么你们这边要架这二十四小时的？
没有二十四小时，没有。
哦，没有。
对，当然没有。
哦，那你们是来观察这个？
也不是观察，我们是要民主国家的选举。
了解，不是正向，正向也没关系，自己节目自由，你爱怎么报道怎么报道，对不对？我还希望你们不同的观点，刺激台湾就更进步。
对对对，明天就讲你们这个地区哈，优秀。
不要讲优秀，应该是大家民主是这个叫什么？你的知识水准要上来，你的敏锐度要上来，你才不会被那政客的表演被骗。其实我今天也想要过来来当监票，看你们有没有认真的票规矩。就是，他们在开票的时候，有没有会有唱票、计票、监票？那你有先计票吗？
对呀。
您开始总数是多少？先跟我讲，是不是？你有没有宣布这件事？然后完了以后，我再看你这个计，跟我老婆了，你在开票、计票、量票有没有认真来了？他们在这边帮我们观察，我们台湾民主是搞真的搞假，
对，
是不是啊？有趣。我也不知道，就是国就叫 NGO 组织啦，就是跨国的非政府组织，然后来那个，我猜你们了。
哦，不是，我们是
报社。
对对。
哦 ，Rising Rain， 这是您的名字。Reporters United States， 但是您媒体名字不知道。
San
Luis， 哦 ，Chinese Journal。
对。
OK， 所以是在美国，在美国华人的美国华人办的报纸。
对。
OK， 然后派来台湾。哦，那你们花这次花大钱了。
是省一省。
嗯。
要省一省，我也不是说来游山玩水。
花大钱了，你们报社花大钱了，因为你知道平面媒体会不管了，现在的媒体都过得很辛苦，好吗？现在媒体过得很辛苦。以前我在报社写社论， 1000至800块，啊，不，100，不能够超过1000至8000块。这件事你写完了以后都没有钱，我们好穷啊！
现在都是写没钱的。
什么？对了对了，现在就是写没钱的嘛，想起来骂就对了。我也是那种，拿起笔来就骂。辛苦，你让他们还架这个，万一有什么什么状况，你就可以拿钱录。
马上
这里不会有状况啊，这里太平静。
在大安区这里，
大安区这个地方也会。
不管，所以你们派一堆人到处观察。
那差不多，对。
哦，那花大钱。我在想。
比较不好是因为天气刚好。
不是，我在想去哪里可以看得到比较通俗的桥。
桃园。
不是，我是说台北市啊。
台北市，
你应该去万华区，你知道吗？啊，比如说这个梨化街那里有没有？
好，
看那边开票，因为那边蓝绿拉锯很严重。
啊，
差50%，差50%。那以前是民进党票仓嘛？你懂我意思吗？你就是永乐戏院，永乐就是梨化街那里有没有？以前我们。陈水扁他们复选的，在那边选举的时候，那个老太太啊，100块、1000块就往他的车子里扔捐献。
哦，
哇！你看那个时候，民众多期望就是有一个民进党来改变台湾的那种状况，有没有？啊，你看那种热情，那里是民进党大票场，你来这里干嘛？这里大家都知道是文教区，你要到就大家都很和谐。你那个等一下，你们移驾吧，移驾到什么什么？在迪化街那里，还是那边已经有派人了？已经有派人了哈。
那边有方
阵。厉害 ，OK， 拜拜。
打扰了，
那谢谢你们
办事。你在讲广东话？
我在广东话，你们下路上。
Yeah.
Thank you.
突然的改变方式。
Thank you.
这个如果它关掉了，你可以告诉我，如果我没有注意到。
好，
可是那个小的你不要碰。
OK， 我就开始荧幕，荧幕有，荧幕
不要
荧幕
太靠近，因为你可能会贴到，贴到。
荧幕没有就告诉你。
等等找不到，
其实我刚才也是换机了。